What happened?
Man, the party bus came through here. Am I right or am I right?
Looks like you picked on the wrong human. So go boom! Half of hell rode into town to get this thing. What's so special about the Nobitsurakage?
Oh, Zilla never told you?
Told me what? Told me what? Hello? What now? Demon vultures? Hey, easy with the bleeding. This is dry clean only. Bird hunting, just without birds.
That golem was here. I can't. can feel it.
Did she kill all these people?
No, that was the demons. They're protecting her.
Protecting her or massacring everything else?
Apparently it's all the same.
I love the smell of demon guts in the morning. Oh, the sheriff. Let's see if he brought some decent weapons. Ooh, now who in their right mind would leave? Oh, shit! Please explode, please explode, please explode, please explode! Come on. Ha! Cowabunga, assholes! Let's go! This sure looks like it could put some holes in some bodies.
We need to catch this thing, Lang, before it can return to its masters.
Masters?
It was sent here by the ancients, the rulers of the Shadow Realm.
Oh, lovely. Anything else I should know about?
Probably, but I don't want to upset you.
Too late. Something or just stand there and bleed.
Ah!
I sure do smell like burnt taint when I do that. These ancients, why do they want the Nobitsura Kage?
The ancients are immortal beings. They rule the Shadow Realm and nothing can challenge them.
Okay.
Except for this sword.
Ah, so they want it?
Yeah.
How do you like the party now? Reap what you sow. Starting to like this!
Guess I was just too much Wang for them to handle. The bigger they are,
you ugly son of a bitch! I knew you were trying to compensate for something. Firecracker in that ass.